Find the spot where your shoulder and arm meet, the horizontal and vertical plane where they align. Measure from this point to the pinch of your thumb. The pinch of your thumb is the point between the base of your thumb and the base of your index finger, usually about 1 inch above your index finger's knuckle. Record your measurement. We got 61 centimeters. Tip: double check both arms. They should be about the same length.